section 4 is underway in room 800 in lane 2. Annie Agraz of the Buffalo team. And they are for tips number 3. She's at Bonita Vista High School, grad sophomore for the Tritons. And for Wilson, Elizabeth Buckle for Kelsey and Marcos. Number 6, Keisha May of UC Riverside.
Slowing it down.
Wrapping on our field is Cortez of Northridge wearing the number 7, Van Dyke of St. Katie wearing the number 8, and Benz of Utah Valley.
Yeah, Corey!
Now the downhill stretch here, we have Keisha May, followed by Raylene DeArmas for the Tritons.
It's a quarter.
65-8.
That's a 66 split for the ladies. Keisha May trying to widen that gap as she comes down the backstretch. Take this.